Stay safe, Outlander.
From one hunter to another.
So, Ray,
what do you want?
Is there some sort of problem?
The problem is foreigners. You're the second one I've seen today. Sooner you all go, the better this soil will be. Less chance of bad seeds taking root.
I would have thought easing your land god's pain would have earned some goodwill around here, but...
Ray is going to die anyway, just like all of us. Meanwhile, Outlanders come, taking what little we have left. Just like that Karja Huntress I saw earlier. All dressed up like a bird, dragging an Untaru girl behind her like a slave. Called the girl a thrush. Never heard that before. Must be some old Karja curse.
Wait, a Karja Huntress with an Untaru thrush?
What, am I talking to myself here? Yes. Saw them just today running southwest, likely to their deaths. Can't harvest the stinger fruit there. Too many machines. Poor Untaru girl, whoever she is. May her seeds find fertile soil.
I know you didn't mean to, but you may have just helped me find an old friend. Thanks.
Don't need your thanks. Don't want it.
Karja Huntress. Sounds like someone I know. Southwest. I should start there. I wonder what she's doing all the way out here. Good use of this. I can reach its core. I should get enough data to override some new machines.
Ah!
be able to hack this open. These ledges look like they'll hold up. Be able to get across if I have that node near the gap. This cloud should hide me for a while.
Going down. Machines. Shield.
be able to climb these vents if I time it right. Jumping onto that arm should be easy enough. So far, so good. Now I just need to jump off at the right time. Metal carriers can get me closer to the core. How do I reach them?
Could try getting to that arm below. I'm gonna have to get off this thing soon. Those arms can help me reach the core. I just have to get to them.
Machine stored like that. At least it's deactivated for now. There's the core. Now I just need to access it. Guess I'm not getting those overrides without a fight.
Thank you.
There's the Carja Huntress, with an Otaru as promised. And they have company.
For an opening. Care to join the hunt? Between you and me, this will be quick. Come over here. Are you all right? I'm not. You let your guard down.
Sunhawk Talana came Padish.
Aloy, despite the Nora.
You're the slayer of Redmaw, the savior of Meridian.
Milu is my new thrush. She joined the Hunter's Lodge shortly after the Battle of the Spire. She's heard a few stories about our hunts together. Stay and rest. Make sure you take some medicinal plants for that wound.
So what brings you all the way out here? Are the machines back east too tame for you?
Not quite. I'm looking for someone. A Carja hunter, about my age. Name's Amadis. He came out here on his own a while back, and now he's missing.
I can help you find your friend.
I know you must have your own reasons for being out this way, but I'd be glad to have your help.
What was he doing out here?
He lost someone close to him during the Red Raids. He was heading to the side of the battle to finally lay them to rest. Milu and I were on our way there now.
The battlefield's near. I can still come with you.
No. Go to Stone's Echo, heal, wait for me there, and think on today's lesson.
But...
You're no good distracted by pain. Go. All hunters need to recover from time to time.
Yes, Sunhawk. It's been an honor.
Will she be okay on her own?
Of course. She's my thrush. Come. The battlefield's this way.
So this battlefield, you said it was part of the Red Raids?
The Battle of Burning Blooms. Amadis was part of the Carja army that pushed into the west. His division attacked the Tanakh, but they underestimated the enemy's forces. It was a massacre.
I never thought you'd be friends with someone who participated in the Red Raids.
Oh, don't worry. He was one of the good ones. He tried to stop the attack, but it was too late. He's been on the run ever since.
And you think something went wrong for him out here? Don't worry. I'll track him down.
He promised he would get a message back to me. I waited, but it never came. This is the field where the Tanakh slaughtered the Carja.
Looks like time and weather have eroded most signs of battle. But there are a lot of footprints. Must be recent. Let's take a look. Heavy footprints. Maybe Oseram. It's too many to tell if Amadis is with them. I better look around. My focus might show me more.
Amadis was supposed to be alone. Why were Oseram here?
Light prints. Not Oseram, maybe Karja. Looks like there's a trail I can follow with my focus. Talana, I think I got something. Tracks that head away from the battlefield.
Lead the way. I don't get it. Why would Amadis keep going west?
Maybe there's something else around here?
Looks pretty abandoned to me.
Notaru? What's he doing out here?
Do not worry. I am not the Karja-hating kind. Just an old scavenger grateful for a little company. Name's Lel. You two must be lost.
Actually, we're looking for someone. A Karja hunter.
He would have been traveling alone. Clothes would have been well-worn.
Yes, he was here. Poking around the old battlefield. Wanted to know what happened. Lucky for him. Old Lel hears all the stories. Karja army charged straight into the waiting Tenakht. Most burned, but others, the Tenakht marched back west. Your man wanted to know where. Told him I've heard rumors of a place called the Rot.
What is it?
A Tenakht prison, or a Karja graveyard, depending on how you look at it.
Where is this place?
Further west. In Tenakht territory, but that did not stop him. An Oseram caravan was camping out at the battlefield, about to head the same way. He joined them. They all went west, towards the ridge.
Thanks, Lel. We have to get going.
Good hunting out there.
Let's head west to the ridge, then. If we find this caravan, maybe we'll find Amadis.
Lead on.
You mentioned Amadis lost someone close to him at the battle. Do you think the Tenakht took them prisoner instead? To the Rot?
I don't know. Maybe.
The ridge up ahead. It looks like there's a tunnel.
A shell snapper.
It hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and Thrush. Just like old times.
Me.
It's a dead end.
Looks like a cave-in.
So what happened to the caravan?
Let's look around. Talana, I think I found something. In the rubble.
What is it?
An Oseram.
What does it say?
He was part of the caravan that went through here. The note ends abruptly, when the tunnel started to collapse, I guess.
Oh.
But there's nothing here about a Carja hunter. And an earlier caravan made it through before the collapse. Sounds like they went to a watering hole on the other side.
So he could have made it. Is there another way through?
I don't know. These mountains are pretty steep.
Then I'll have to find a way. Thank you, Aloy, for coming with me this far. But I've taken up enough of your time. Here, take this. May it help you on your own hunt.
Hold on. How do I get in contact with you if I find a way across the mountains?
I'll check in with Milu at Stone's Echo whenever I can. If you find a way, leave word with her.
I will. Good luck.
You too.
Talana seems really worried about her friend. I wish there was more I could do, but I don't think there's a way past these mountains right now. This door needs some kind of code to open. It doesn't look like there's anything I can do now. A bunch of Oseram supplies. And a dead end. It'll help never hurt. These are the coordinates Vezra gave his henchmen in the Daunt. Time to see what the Eclipse are up to. Those ruins.
I knew I was something.
Hey! Take aim, you target!
Did you see that too?
Those machines look like they've been overridden. You better be careful.
Get searching!
Hey!
Let yourself be careful. Okay, we found nothing. So let's go back.
Relax. Good.
There's people here. Utaru, are they being forced to excavate these ruins? I don't think I'm getting in through here. Not with all the Eclipse guards around. I need to take care of any Eclipse guards still around. That's all of them. Now, I need to get into these ruins. Stop whatever
hey.
This Vezra's doing.
I can help you get in.
Let's talk.
It won't open from this side. It's got some kind of special lock. Eclipse, bastards. Good riddance!
So, Vezra found-
Listen. If you're here to stop them, you could sneak in from the upper scaffold. We haven't reinforced all of the southern wall yet. Vezra's holed up on the other side of the pit.
Who are you? And the others?
I'm Yef. All of us are Utaru. The Eclipse have been prowling the borders of Plainsong, snatching up anyone they can. Would have worked me to death if you hadn't shown up.
Any idea what's waiting for me inside?
Eclipse goons, killer machines, dangerous weapons from the old ones.
What kind of weapons?
You think they'd tell me? I was lucky to go a day without a beating. The leader's always droning on about wielding the ancient power of death.
That sounds bad. You should probably head back.
And miss my chance to deliver some payback? I want to help.
Then stay here and let me handle the fighting. If I rescue anyone else inside, they'll be grateful to see a friendly face.
Well, luck be with you then. Guess I'll just sit back and enjoy the show.
All four positions overrun.
Here. The old ones fought hard here. Looks like this place was under siege. Quite an operation the Eclipse have here. Time to put an end to it. Guards? Now for their leader. Those speakers have to be connected to a power source somewhere. Probably inside that big structure. Bet that's where I'll find him.
No longer are we burdened by the Karsha masses. We are free. Free to conquer.
Otaru
prisoners. An
outlander? Who is she? I gotta let them out.
Help us!
Calm down, everyone. I'm gonna set you free.
Blessed thanks!
Hang tight. I'll get you out of there. You're safe now. Get as far from here as you can.
But what will you do?
Clean up this mess.
Alone?
That's certain death!
Sure. For the bad guys.
All of you, find a place to hide while I finish this.
Now, to take care of Vezra.
By mastering them, I will secure our future.
Maybe you should secure your hideout first.
the savior of Meridian.
How kind of you to deliver.
Shut up, Vezra. It's over.
Hardly. You may have driven us from the Sundom, but now is the time for revenge.
That Ravager isn't gonna make things easy.
Over here!
I gotta take it out, fast.
Lot harder for that.
Not with this. We'll both be gone in an instant.
I'll be fine.
I hoped you just beat the snot out of these bastards, but this is beautiful.
The others. I told them to hide. Are they?
Everyone's okay. They all found a safe place. I figure we'll camp out here until we get our strength back up. Then I'll take everyone back to Plainsong.
Thanks, Yev.
Listen. Sometimes during his ramblings, Vezra mentioned his former comrades, said they'd arrive any day now. Are we safe?
I don't know, but I intend to find out. It looks like Vezra spent some time in here. We'll take a look around, find out if there's any more clips we need to worry about.
I left word in the Daunt. If the others are still alive, they'll find it and try to join me here.
Not if I take the Daunt first, which I did.
Five tribes. Five bombs. That's what I need. With their capitals in ruins, they will have no choice but to submit to my rule.
I'll say this for Vezra. He dreamed big. Maybe my focus can help here.
Did you find anything?
My focus might see something.
If you're seeing this, it means you've left the sun. You've left something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light. And bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I've seen this before. I think that's the last of them. Guess that's all I need to know.
What did you find?
Vezra's comrades are dead. The Utaru have nothing to fear from the Eclipse anymore. And neither does the rest of the world.
Well then. Can't imagine there's anything a scrawny forager like me could ever do for someone like you, but if you ever need a favor, you can find us in Plainsong. I hope you make it there.